We each live in a narrative. Our lives have a beginning, middle, and end, creating a story, showing where we've been, who we are, what we long for, and where we are going. We play a lead role in our own story, but every story interconnects so that we become extras, secondary characters, with people walking down the sidewalk next to us. When we stop and listen and hear each other's stories and connect other people with other things, we try to make sense of the world. So then our stories become this fabric of society, conflict, love, peace, sacrifice, each woven together to create what is uniquely different in all of us, perspective. The People of MC really was born after I had taken some time away from college and had moved to Bundibugyo, Uganda. There I spent a lot of time with the people living in this village and would go and do laundry with them or just sit beside them while they made their dinner, and I would listen to their stories. And I started realizing that these people whose faces I was seeing every day as I walked down this dirt path had lives that I didn't even know about and experiences that I could never experience. But if I sat down and listened to them tell their stories about birth, about death, about running away from rebels in the Congo, about having to make ends meet, about fixing their mud hut, if I listened to these stories, then my perspective and my own experience, in a sense, could change because of their experience. So the borders of my world would grow. So when I got back to MC, I realized that we have our own bubble, our own world of stories, and we have people from all over the world here on campus. And if I started listening to their stories as well, my own perspective could change, and my own experience could change.
The happiest moment was the day I got married to my wife before she died.
As far as my design, I just want to simplify things. Things to be easy to see and easy to read and understand.
We were really young. She was a stay-at-home mom, and then so she wouldn't have to work too much. She cleaned houses. And
we have separate school, like for girls and for boys.
The only way I was gonna enjoy life is if I had something deeper, like a deeper passion, more than just a paycheck.
When I play music, it's me sharing something deeper within me that I could never communicate with words to those people.
The whole goal behind People of MC was to open up people's perspectives, to show who is in our student body and the experiences that they have been through.
I work full-time, go to college full-time, kids, and I'm in the National Guard at the same time on top of that.
So.
But really, stories, I think, show us more of like where we're going, because it's what our past things shape us into where we're heading.
I just kind of forced myself. Like, I was in choir, so I'd always sing in a group, and then one day I was like, I really want to sing a solo, so I'm just gonna try, and then I got it.
My wife and I built our own first house with our own hands.
Wow.
We were the general contractors. We worked with her parents, and we built a lot of it ourselves.
And I still remember to this day, when I asked her to marry me, she thought I was joking. It took me a whole hour to convince her I was serious. It took a whole hour to convince her I wasn't joking.
My mom is a professor and my dad is an engineer, so for me, when I was young, I have to study hard. That's for all the Chinese students, we do is just study hard to get a better life.
I wanted to show that the people walking down the sidewalk are more than just a face in passing, that they have their own story, they have their own life lessons, they have their own families or don't have a family. They have been through hardships, they've been to extraordinary places around the world, and all these have changed their thoughts and their perspective of the world. So if we stop to listen to them and to ask them their story and then share ours as well, then our lessons, our understanding, our perspective, our ideas of the world could change. That these people have stories that are worth something. So that's when I started People of MC. So I'm Varina Hart, and I am the creator of People of MC.